Welcome to the second chapter in the TI Precision Labs series on stepper motors. My name is Rick Duncan, and today I will discuss the drive circuit for stepper motors. Prior to starting, let us review stepper motors. Many applications use stepper motors because they allow for fine position control without requiring external sensors or complex control algorithms. Sometimes this is called open-loop position control. The stepper motor can provide continuous motion or maintain a fixed rotor position depending on the system requirements. These features make stepper motors easy to implement and a low-cost solution for system designers. In this presentation, the focus will be on the circuitry required to drive bipolar stepper motors. For bipolar steppers, two H-bridges allow the current to flow in either direction through the winding. The FETs in the H-bridge resemble the letter H. The direction of the current determines the polarity of the magnetic field created by that winding. Integrated stepper drivers control rotor position by energizing the stepper windings in a particular sequence. In this example, the microcontroller sends a pulse to the stepper driver to indicate that the stepper rotor should move to the next position. When the driver receives this step pulse, the driver energizes one of the phases in the sequence. When the driver receives the next pulse, the driver energizes the next phase so the rotor can continue moving. The H-bridges integrated in the stepper driver control the current in the phase windings in both directions to change the polarity of the windings and continue moving the rotor. If the microcontroller stops sending pulses, the rotor will remain stationary and aligned with the magnetic field of the energized phase. Integrated stepper drivers often implement additional features for protection, microstepping, and stepper tuning. The internal H-bridges of the stepper are now visible to clearly show the operation. Stepper motors can be driven using voltage or current. Voltage control is the simplest method to drive a stepper motor. The voltage of the H-bridge is set to the rated stepper motor voltage. The current is limited by the resistance of the motor and does not exceed the rated value. The speed of the stepper motor is limited because the current change is limited. Modern stepper motor drivers regulate current to achieve better performance in stepper motors. Current regulation allows the voltage provided to the H-bridges to be much higher than the voltage rating of the stepper motor. For example, a stepper motor with a voltage rating of less than 5 volts can be driven by H-bridges connected to 24 volts when current regulation is used. Due to the current being regulated at a specific level, the voltage created by the current flowing through the winding resistance is within the rated values of the stepper motor. Operating at higher H-bridge voltages also allows the current in the stepper motor windings to reach the specified level in less time. Reaching the specified current level sooner allows the motor to spin faster. The sense resistor shown at the source of the low side FETs is used to provide a feedback loop inside the driver. The current flowing through the sense resistor creates a voltage which is compared against a reference voltage to regulate the current. For more information on stepper motors and TI integrated stepper drivers, please visit the stepper driver page on TI.com.